Yeah, wear my morning jacket.
Wear my morning jacket, we have absolutely nothing to say.
Where'd your band name come from?
It was Boots Bar. It's the fall of 83. There was a place in Lexington called Boots Bar. It didn't burn down. The inside of it burned. The outside was still there, and we went in one night, and they were carrying everything out. Down in the bottom of the bar was like the strippers area, I guess. It used to be a strip club, and there was like a pole, and the stage was there, and the whole bar was burnt, and everything was decimated, but the stage lights were still on. And in the dressing room next to the stripper's stage was a closet, and in that closet was a jacket with the initials MMJ stenciled on the jacket. We recorded Circuital. We wanted to record it live and all in the same room. We really wanted to focus on us being a band in a circle and just playing and try to just disappear into that, try not to overthink anything too much and just kind of let the songs grow naturally from seeds that we kind of just all started working with. Out of the blue, we'll get like a magical CD in the mail. And it'll have something scribbled on it, like the word please or something on it. So I know it's from Jim. And he'll just send us a bunch of ideas. Once we all get together, we have a general idea of what we're going to do. But it's always interesting. You never know. Like, there's definitely been a few songs that now, in my mind, are classic Us songs that the first time I heard them, I was like, what is that? Like, what? Is that Jim? Like, what is that? We always try to respect the fact that we're not in control fully. The spirits are in control. The land is in control. The ghosts are in control. They decide if it rains or shines. They decide if it's a good show or if your equipment's all going to break or if you're going to sing great or if you're not. You know, at the end of the day, it's like we can only come into it with the best of intentions and hope that the spirits know that we respect them, you know, and that we want it all to work out.